Ja. Call it a risk. All I wanna do is get close to my kid. Baby mama thinking she'll wait till he big. It's February 12th, still got his Christmas gifts. I wish my mom taught me more about sex. How I really learned watching porno flicks. Having a kid not so complex. It's the person that you're dealing with in relationships. I thought about what if me and her never met. I'd probably have a different baby mama, I guess. Probably have to deal with a little bit less. It's a sin to see my kid in Las Vegas. She be dangling my child right in front of my ears. We can talk on the phone, but I can't see shit. I get frustrated sometimes, I want that whip. But I don't want my son thinking he's the son of a bitch. Giving me false hope, blowing mad smoke. You know I'm flat broke, you know my heart broke. All she want is more money and that's not wrong. Maybe if I see my kid, we would get along. It's just a motherfucking cowbell. I know you heard it a lot. We don't ever die, we just multiply. Second baby mama want a piece of the pie. Child support case, give a reason to cry. $9 an hour, I was making a check. When I finally get it, they take more than half of it. Take a picture of the shit, only $49. I'ma take my kids to the ice cream truck. Oh yeah, my bad, I can't have my ladybug. Because I cannot have my daughter without her parents. All you complain about is doing it by yourself. When you know my whole family goal is to help. And I'm in my own place, pay rent and bills. But you don't like the way how my life is built. So y'all use that excuse to take my children away. Hitting up that day, y'all fist tell them I don't wanna pay. Her mama had my daddy on them papers as well. But she got them off them cases cause they janky as hell. Stronger than the government system, she with it beware. Instead of sending niggas to jail, believe it's just a motherfucking cowbell.